Awkward.
Wrong one.
Alright you guys, so we just went to the first thrift store. I got a little bit there. They didn't really have too much and it was also super busy, and I don't know why it was that busy, but I think it's because it's spring break, because it's literally a Wednesday. So I don't know, it was kind of weird how busy it was, so I just kind of wanted to go in quickly and get out of there. I did find some stuff, but now we're heading to the second thrift store, so I hope that they have more and I hope that it's less busy so we can spend more time in there. I also did buy some pieces at the thrift store that I wasn't sure if they were gonna fit, so I really hope that they fit, but we'll see. And then after we go to the second thrift store, we're gonna be going to a third one and then call it a day. So yeah. Hello you guys, what is up? So I just went thrifting. I just finished like washing everything yesterday, so I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a haul, and I'm also gonna be styling the pieces, so it's not just gonna be like a basic haul. I'm gonna show you guys like how I would style them, because spring is here. So I tried to pick out like spring colors, like the greens, the yellows, like those tones, the pastels. And honestly, I think this spring is like the colors for trends are gonna be like super popping, super pastel, and just it's gonna be really colorful and cute. Kind of literally, if you picture like an Easter egg in your head, I feel like that's gonna be like spring fashion. So I tried to incorporate a lot of color in my thrifts. Yeah, I bought some pretty nice stuff and I'm really impressed with what I found. I didn't find much, but what I found was like really good. Yeah, so let's just get into it. So I got some necklaces and I was really surprised with how cute they were. I got this one for $6 and it's like a gold chain. I don't know if it's real or not, to be honest. Probably not. It's probably just like gold plated, but it's really thick and beautiful and it would like pretty much go with anything. So I got that, and then I got this blue one, and these necklaces are coming back in style, you guys. I've seen so many people wear them on Pinterest and stuff. Like, honestly, I'm here for it, and I feel like they're perfect for the spring and the summer to just add some spice and color to your wardrobe. Even if you just wear it for a picture, I feel like it would look really cute. I also got this one that I'm wearing right now. So I got these three necklaces. These two were only like a dollar something, and this one was like more expensive because it's probably like some sort of gold plating. But yeah, I'm really excited to style these ones. So the first thing that I got are these green pants, and I think that these were around $7, so it was a really good price. Okay, so these green pants are honestly so cute, and the waist was a little bit loose, so what I did is I like made a shoelace belt, so it just like tucks in behind and it doesn't even look bad. It looks kind of cute, and these are literally the perfect spring pants because the color is just amazing. Okay, first of all, second of all, they're like really light and airy, so it's like perfect for spring to wear with like a tank top and like maybe even a little sweater. So this is how I would wear these pants. I think that like the light green and then like the darker green looks so cute together. And then if you like match it with like a cute ass purse, I don't have many purses. I definitely need to grow my purse collection, but even just this Calprit one, it looks so cute. And yeah, these pants are just so fun and I'm really surprised because usually when I go thrifting, it's very hard for me to find pants. So I'm really actually lucky to have found these. And the style is just so in right now. They're so flowy and cute and they're very comfortable. Like they're not really a harsh jean material. They're kind of like a khaki material. But yeah, I would wear this with just like a tank top, cute bucket hat for the spring, a little purse, and I think this looks so damn cute. This necklace that I bought, even like pairing it with that, this outfit is just so spring. Yeah, this is how I would style these pants. They're so freaking cute. Okay, so the next thing I got, I'm actually wearing right now, and this is Tommy Hilfiger. I really wanted like something along the lines of like this kind of sweater thing, and I found the perfect one. This is like perfect spring colors, and it's Tommy Hilfiger. Brand name, so cute. I feel like these are gonna be really in trend this spring. So go to the thrift store and get yourself one because they're super cheap. Honestly, this one was kind of expensive. It was like just over $10 because it was Tommy Hilfiger, but normal price would probably be like $50, $60. So I'm not mad about it. Alrighty, so here is how I would style this Tommy Hilfiger. Okay, these like pullover things, like these kind of shirts, I have no idea what to call them. Like, I don't even think they have a name. So I'm just gonna call it like a throwover. I don't even know. But this just looks super cute because it gives the outfit like a pop of pattern and a pop of color. And this is like so spring. The greens are so spring. I got actually a lot of green stuff. So this is how I would style it. I think it looks really good with just like plain white underneath, and then I just match it with my beige purse. Yeah, it just like kind of a really chill outfit. Doesn't take much time to put together. It's super simple, but just by adding this makes the outfit pop so much more. You can literally just like make this in kind of different ways by adding like different pants. Like if I put on like cargo pants or something with the same top, that would look super cute as well. Even just like jeans. This can be pretty much thrown over any plain basic outfit and it just makes it look so cute. Even shorts. Like, also, I know you guys are gonna hate me for this, but like this is another outfit that the bucket hat would look so bomb with yet again, okay? I'm probably gonna add this bucket hat to almost every outfit because I don't know what it is about bucket hats, but they just make things look so cute and I only have this one, but this one matches with everything, so we're just gonna go with it, okay? Also, this would look bomb if I put like this white necklace on with it. This would actually look so cute. It gives it kind of like a surfer vibe, you know what I'm saying? Honestly, I think this would match with like any of the chains that I got. Like even putting this gold one on would look good. And honestly, even the blue and white one would look cute with this. Yeah, I'm literally obsessed with this. It's so cute and it just screams spring outfits to me. You can even wear it in the summer too. Okay, so the next thing that I got are these like brown khaki sort of pants. I would show you them. You'll see them in the next clip, but I'm filming this after I did like the whole try on styling thing, and I don't know where they went. Like I lost them. I didn't even leave my room with them, and I lost them. I can't even find them. So that's a little bizarre, but we'll find them when we clean up probably because my room is a disaster. All the mess is literally hidden like behind the camera. So you guys are good at this angle. Anyways, let's just roll the clip because I don't even have them. And I think that those were $7 as well. So, steal. Okay, so here are these pants, and I literally found them in the little boy section. I kid you not, they were like $6 in the little boy section. That is why when you go thrifting, always check the little boy section. Do it. You never know what you can find, okay? Even like shorts, anything. Yeah, so these are honestly, I was really like scared buying these because I had no idea if they were gonna fit me or not, but they literally fit me perfectly. Like literally fit to a T, and they have like these waistband things that like you can tighten the waist to make it like super cinched. And it's literally so cute. I'm literally obsessed with these pants. They're the perfect length. The color is just so cute. Pairing it with like a brown top, keeping that like tan tone, having like a lighter brown slash beige tone on the bottom, and then pairing that with like a darker brown on top. And this bucket hat matches the pants. I just had to do it again, okay? I'm sorry, literally, I'm obsessed with bucket hat, but it just goes so nicely and pulls this little outfit together. Also, I'm pairing it with this chain. And then this purse, like I said, I don't have very much variety in purses, so I'm gonna be reusing like the ones I have. But yeah, the cow print just adds like a pop of pattern to it, and it's just so cute. I'm obsessed with brown tones right now, and it's just so trendy, and it's just so cute. Like, I can't believe I thrifted these pants. Yeah. The next thing that I got is this green sweater, okay? And I did crop this just now, and this is what like came out of it. And I feel like if I can do some sewing and something artsy, I can make this into like a really cute tube top. Yeah, I didn't like try it on because I haven't sewed it yet or anything, but I'm gonna try this maybe in the future to make like a really cute tube top out of it, because I feel like a knit tube top would be really cute for the spring. Yeah, and also the color is so nice. Yeah, and just like the pattern and the detailing on this sweater is beautiful. Okay, so this is how I styled this green sweater. I cropped it so it fits perfectly with these sweatpants, and I think that it makes it like a really cute but comfortable look. Since you have like this sweater, which makes this outfit more fancy, it does look more put together than just like a t-shirt and sweatpants. And then I added this white necklace, and I think it like matches perfectly with the pants. And then I just put on my black purse. You can really wear like whatever neutral tone purse with this. Yeah, I think it turned out really cute, and this sweater is just literally screams spring to me. It screams Easter, and I think it's just so cute. And you can also like pair this with jeans, obviously, or pretty much whatever. Even like those brown pants that I wore in the last clip, that would also look super cute with this shirt. You can literally do so much with it, but I just decided to put my white sweatpants on to show that like it can literally even go with sweatpants and still be super cute. It's a perfect transition from like winter to spring. You can wear this like on a colder day when the sun is still out, but it's like a little bit chilly, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, and even like a pair of cute little sunglasses would look so cute. The next thing that I got is this like yellowish greenish cardigan. I honestly love this style of cardigan, and the color is just perfect for spring. And this was only like, I think maybe $5, $6. $10. So it's actually really good material for the price and in really good condition.
Okay, so here is how I would style this yellow greenish cardigan thingy. I can even like, oh, okay, this necklace is not on properly because I couldn't put it on by myself. So just pretend like it's actually on. So you can like button it like that, make it a cute little moment. It's actually kind of long. Maybe I'm gonna crop it eventually to make it like a little bit shorter so that if you would wear it with like high-waisted jeans like this, then it'll just sit above the hem here. So I might crop it. But yeah, it's super cute and it's like that spring color, if you know what I mean. Like it's literally screams spring to me. It's like a part of the spring palette. And yeah, without this, it would just be like a completely basic outfit. But like I said, putting these like little cardigan throw-on things really can spice up an outfit. Yeah, and I'm just pairing it with my black purse. And this would also look good with any other really neutral tone purse. And this necklace kind of adds a different pop of color. It would also look good with this white one as well. It just depends what kind of look you want to go for. If you want something more colorful or if you want something more just like simple, they both would look really cute. It's perfect for the spring when the temperature is like still chilly enough where you need like a little something on your arms. It's really versatile and it just like spices up an outfit with color.
The next thing that I got is this lace kind of shirt. I was really shocked when I saw it because I've never found any like good quality lace shirt at the thrift store. Usually they're like pretty ratty and like kind of gross, so I never really want to buy one. They kind of look gross, but this one was in such good quality and it's so cute, and I'm pretty sure it was only like $4, which is such a steal. I'm so happy that I found this.
Okay, so here is the lace top. I think that this is just like a plain top that can literally go with anything. What I did is I didn't crop it, but I folded the underneath like over top, kind of like a double layer, if that makes sense. Like I just folded it under and pulled it up. So that's what I did. I'm kind of scared to crop it just because it's like a silky material, so I don't think I want to touch it. But doing this is like gives the effect of a crop but makes it still really cute, and it also makes it less see-through because it's a double layer. You can basically wear this with anything. I honestly really love lace tops like this, and I haven't found one. Like I don't even own one, and I've been looking at them on Pinterest and I'm like, those are so cute. But this is more like of a delicate outfit. But if I wanted something warmer, I would honestly pair it with this brown sweater. I just think that it's so cute having like a little crop top with like an oversized sweater. Also, you know, like those colorful rings that are really in style. I feel like if I had those rings, which I don't, but if I did, I would wear those with this outfit because that would just be like so cute and really trendy. Yeah.
But yeah, I just want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that subscribe button, give it a like, and let me know down below what kind of videos you want to see next. I've honestly been leaning my content lately towards vlogs and fashion because I think that's what I enjoy doing the most. So stay tuned for more vlogs and fashion, I guess. I don't really have a niche, to be honest, but I do love doing fashion videos and vlogs especially. So let me know any video requests you guys have down below because I love to hear them. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out.
Super drunk in love. Yeah. I'm not even joking you. When I say I'm like literally obsessed with this song, I've listened to it at least 20 times this morning. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah, shit. I told my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch.